Feel it. Good morning, wherever you are, and testing another game, Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4, Road to Baruto. Setting. You must use the Arduino Mesa, otherwise the tech on the game not visible. And you press unit also. This game better on the 8GB of RAM. On 6GB, sometimes it crash. The other setting, this one, just a rumble and a full screen. That's not important. Screen flickering, use the OpenSL audio or enable the dock mode. This is a stock LG B50. Flickering screen, just enable this dock mode. The screen blinking. The tech not visible when you use other driver. Just use Mesa Arduino. Download the DLC to get the full character. You can use any base game plus the update 110 or 120, doesn't matter. Six GB always crash. Because the RAM not enough RAM. Let's try the slow fast memory. On the 8 GB, no problem. If you root your device, swap the memory, use the virtual memory, add more 4 GB, at least extra RAM there on the virtual, using your internal storage as a memory. This is a stock Android 12 LG V50 accordion version SKT. Try the adventure. It is slow. Snapdragon 855. FPS, 6 FPS. Post close. Well, at least SD at 60, at 65, at 70. The best is at 70. Well. That's it. We'll be back with more game. And thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. I will test on more device this game.